intro for the win. Moving on. More military dudes
again, foolish humans. Shooting dudes is great.
I don't want to start this episode off with a death.
You will anyways, at some point. Well, you survived the beginning, so now you can die as a man.
As a man would. Half naked in a ditch. Is that how men die? I wouldn't know. I haven't died yet.
Well, actually, you can never really know what happens when you die. It's kind of very user-specific. It's a very specific experience, you know?
Not very user-friendly, though.
Well, at least it's an event, you know? It's something special.
It's like Christmas, no way. Thanksgiving? Mm. No.
No, that happens more than once, usually. Depends on how
a period! No, that's monthly. I should know these things, damn it! Wait, no, I shouldn't. Should I?
It's basic knowledge. He's still alive.
That's interesting! Okay, stuck. We're out of ammo. Get out of here, stupid gun. I don't want you anymore.
You lost all the ammo? Where the fuck you put it?
I shot it! Wait.
Seriously, all of it.
What is my shadow doing? Oh my god!
How is it even being reflected?
It's weird again!
It's coming from your flashlight, right?
Yes!
So how the fuck does your shadow exist?
Don't question it!
You questioned it first!
No, I didn't!
Yes, you did.
How the hell?
Bugs.
Oh my god. That's why I love this game.
Great. I didn't remember.
No, this isn't. This isn't great.
Why?
God damn it. Did I save? Nope. I didn't.
Of course you fucking did. You never do.
I sometimes.
You're going to die again.
That would have been bad. Very, very bad.
No, please, no, please, no, please.
I'm out of things to do. Eat bread, yes. The magical bread of healing.
Yes. We suck at this game. No, not we, you.
I've always died at this place like 10 times, so.
I never do a die at this place.
I always do. I always miss a military dude on above me, and he shoots me. Always.
Oh, yeah, don't use grenades. You just kind of shoot them one by one. You know, kind of snipey-ish.
You know the accuracy of this gun. I can't do the snipey-ish thing.
Oh yeah, you have the shotgun again. When those bullets really went very fast. You know?
It's because I can't hit shit.
Yeah. Like when the really good bullets, well, good bullets, you really need good weapons for them. But when you get those, it's so easy, it's not even funny. Especially, you can really see that in private, because you pretty much can buy the best weapon in the game.
At the very beginning. That's the one thing I don't like about this game. What is that?
Radiation. Run away.
Nah, we're fine. I got a thing that nullifies radiation, didn't I? Oh no, wait, I didn't. Oh no, wait, I did. There it is.
Whoa, something actually.
I think I remember this place, and I'm gonna have to go long range. If I'm not imagining things.
Oh, I think I know what you're talking about.
Yep, there he comes. Where are you at, Mosakra? Wait, that's copyrighted.
Actually, no, it isn't.
It isn't?
Well, it's YouTube, right?
Oh my god! My face! He caught me, man.
You do know that you don't have to kill it, right?
I don't? How do you do that?! How does it- Oh my god!
Just get-
Wait, I was running at it?!
to the stairs.
I thought it was in front of me, not behind me.
Stared.
Officially confused, okay. Now I know what to do. I've learned my lesson.
Bad thing.
Oh my god! Yeah, I can make it.
Get out of here.
Apparently not this place. There we go. It's because I can't lift the manhole cover to save my ass. Oh my god, it's raining! This reminds me of today, actually. We had the most wonderful weather ever.
Well, actually, I like it better than the fucking hotness. It was all around.
Well, yeah, wait, military base. More military dudes, yay.
It sucks, man. Not the magazine temperature, man.
This is a heat magazine?
I think. I have never actually seen it myself. I think I remember that from Distress Watch Out. Or that.
You can't mention other YouTubers, my good man!
You know they did.
Did I?
Before times. Who did you mentioned that thing,
catchphrase or something? What
words of wisdom, so to
speak. Yeah, most sakura and whatnot.
Yeah. That's probably not a good description.
Audience!
Oh, come on, just stop. That might have been really bad.
They're shooting me from somewhere! I'm not gonna make it, man! Tell my wife I love her! I love her, man!
Maybe the walls are hostile.
Man, I can still make it, man! I can see the way out! Oh, dear! Oh, I don't! I almost made it! I'm just gonna run.
Again.
Why are you so mad? You should be grateful!
For what?
I'm dead!
Your
pants. You're being angry again! You can't do that! You yelled at me
reason.
You yelled at me 2 episodes ago! You can't do that again! Douche. Jesus Christ, get your shit together!
Did you actually get the briefcase?
The what?
I think the save points are broken again. Not save points, checkpoints.
No, I need to learn something of Strelok from Siri. So,
but
yeah.
That's the later on objective. I think you should
The arrow is telling me to go there. I'm following the arrow.
This game's kind of weird that way. I think you are going the wrong way. You had to go back there. But
the arrow tells me where to go. Arrow is absolute.
Dude, you're so gonna fuck up. Remember, there were supposed to be full ass with soldiers here.
I don't know what you're talking about. God damn it! Just call that.
When you're running,
find the mist, demon document, take the mouse. Yeah, I think you're right.
I told you.
Why isn't it tracking this crap?
Because it's stupid.
God damn it!
I fucking called it.
I'm just gonna have to run back there. But what the hell?
Yes.
It's still trying to screw me over. Track the fucking objective! Stupid game! No! Look what you made me do! No! No!
You're going to fuck. No, don't!
God damn it! I'm gonna quick save. Anomalies everywhere, man.
Jesus. Oh, that's good, actually.
Jesus Christ. There's a military dude over there.
Ooh.
Is this gun better? I can't tell. The iron sights aren't very helpful. I'll shoot my way through the front gate like a badass.
You just get killed again.
I've accidentally switched on single shot and I don't know how to turn it off. Oh dear! Yeah, this is the end of the episode again!
When you have a single shot with a machine gun, and it's not a machine gun, it's an assault rifle, specific. But it's still not gonna go fucking well.
What are you talking about? I'm just chilling out, relaxing all cool. I think the dude missed me. My camouflage is just too great. So yeah, it,
children. See you next time on the Angry the Hamster Show.
Do 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 do. Subscribe, bitches.